Hey guys, Hey Patrick here once again. Welcome back to Fellsburg, and you're gonna put my little here to your other stuff that to work, and either I'm gonna buy a second little kit to do other things, and I just go straight through that hole. Oh, okay, cool. I am. I'm not even gonna ask what happened. Don't hit me. Sorry. It's very mighty. And we'll workerize it. Okay. I need a la thing, I think. Okay, I think I can at least send below. I don't know if I want that. Maybe a five. And then I believe I need a line. My benefit only, I'm going to take these out. I still have to pay for the lime and stuff that I use. So, I still do some. I don't think I'm going to be very warm. I don't want the crane, I don't. That's all mine, it's still right there. There's a road. Back to the farm, everyone. And this jacket that I can, the only reason I put narratives on it is that I can, go fertilizing with the sprayer and stuff. That way it'll just make my life easier, which is always, always a good thing. And then bring it over here. I guess I'm missing. Well done. Let's go spray my delicious white powder everywhere. No, not that type of powder. But it could be. You know? I'm just gonna unfold you on my left here. This, I believe, spits it out quite quickly. Just trying to go as quickly as I can. Not worth as much. Just Yep. And continue to spread this stuff, all of this awesome white powder all over my fields. Maybe my plants will get high like cocaine, actually. That'd be kind of a little bit strange. Can't do that. And back up, I guess, and turn around. Where am I going? I miss a little bit, it's not gonna kill the field, but kill my profit a little bit. Which, yeah, I don't want that to happen. I like my profit. I get very much. And brown. And we'll go down this way. Voila. Okay, that's done. So, right out there. Worker up there finishes. This sounds good, buddy. Okay, I might as well see that field while I have time. I'm pretty sure this actually should be enough to do the field, so I'm not even gonna bother to fill it. Oh boy, I didn't realize how small this thing was. Okay, cool. I'm gonna see canola. This is gonna take a little while. So, but it's a good size cedar for this size of field I have right now. I will be upgrading in the future, but that's like way in the future. Yeah. No. For brown. Ow. You know what? That hurt. That's not good. At least when you have it up in the air, the seed doesn't come out of the spouse on the operator part of the cedar. So at least you don't spill any seed on the ground, which is good. But I will catch up to you once I'm done this field. And yeah. So I have put the fertilizer spreader or lime spreader on this character because. No, we'll do that. So the other tractor is still seeding snow on that other field down there, so I'll leave that to that. And I will get this spread, and then once that's done and this is done, I will bring that other tractor up here, and I will do seeding with it. And then I will put this way, and I will go pick up a like a sprayer for the other tractor. Some overlap. And I do until I do finish. Oh, I'm wondering exactly. Hopefully I have enough. Thinking I do, but I don't know. I will cut this off, that way you don't have to watch it finish, and then I will come back once I have the feeder done. Okay, so this worker has finished. Now we should go back over to the yard, and I'm going to switch this out. Under the other tractor. You will have noticed how money went down. We bought that forklift with that herbicide tank, and we bought the sprayer, and then we bought that prop. Then we bought that prowler. And I will put the feet on there. And I will put this on. Oh boy. Maybe I won't put that on there. We need like a massive thing. I will go put that up, and then I will put that. Be it on the cedar, and you'll see, and I will go spray. La 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 la. Down to the store we go. Dang, wait, put it on the front. I can still do that. Might have to do a contract make sure I can forward. Oh, that's it. Go away, go. And clear tip. Get it. La 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 la. Go, 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 go. Yeah, sorry I cut the stream yesterday a little short, guys. I had to go do some stuff, so didn't have any extra time, so I had to cut it short a little bit. That's fine. Okay. Yeah. Alright, buddy. What? No, yeah. Good. Look up to that. Go, little feet, go. You're the strongest tractor right. No, I do not know why. But it is the strongest tractor that I do own. Is this little feet. Maybe the slowest tractor I own, but I literally need this straight off. I can't figure out which way I want to do it. And I don't know this. Let's see. It's taking very many passes to do the screw. But. Might as well get to it. Button work. I missed a little bit. I'm not too overly concerned, but I will check in once I'm done this field, I guess. And voila, done like dinner, I guess. For now, until that other, until it finishes on that field over there. Woo. I don't have the best stopping ability, I guess. I don't know any of that. I will check back in a minute. I'm going to leave that do that, and I'm going to go. How big is the attention? Okay, harvesting. I don't want to do a harvesting job. We will. It's the coming. That's what we're gonna do. Where are we going? Um. 2 or 26. So, not a very big deal. I know where that is. Gonna refill it. I won't even take this whole tank, I'll just take the 1300 and that's it. Well, this is nice. Turn on my beacon, turn on my hazard light. Oh wait, this thing doesn't have a beacon, never mind. My front headlight. We will go do that quick. And now probably the end of the video, I guess. Cause, yeah. Gotta wait for that other track to be done. And I ain't done by the time I'm done this, and I can't really do anything else. I wish I could time-lapse. I want to start time-lapsing my videos. So you can kind of actually watch things. I don't have to jump cut so often, and take and this one. I don't know why it has narrow cross tires on it, but okay. I guess I don't need front lights on, but and all my lights off. And there you go. All my lights and stuff. Oh, I'm doing 12 kilometers an hour on my gauges. I mean, this isn't a big field at all. I'm just gonna. But I'm not at all, so be careful. Ripping down this field, trying to get it done. I will, actually no, won't take me that long. You guys can watch me do this, I'm sure. I don't want to miss too much on the field. Why did it happen to this? Get off. Nope. Nope. It's actually cracked it. Dang it. Yeah, I don't want to come on me, but I will. Mm-hmm. Sooner rather than later, Green thinks saying I'm done. I said, how much do I have done? 99% I feel done. So it gives you a progress bar, which is kind of nice, actually. So you don't have to do the whole field, but we'll probably end up doing it just for a little bit of extra realism, I guess. Just to get that actual. I'm doing a good, proper job of what I'm doing. Now I have 95%, and I'm not even pressing the gas, it's just, it's rolling by itself. Oh yeah, see, contract on field 26 has finished. So I could stop, but I might as well just go to the end, I'm like right here anyway. And I believe if I hit save, it's done. And there you go. $2,000. How you coming? You're not done? Well, I guess I will kinda come back. I was in the video here and I'll let this finish, and then once I come back next game, I will have finished this offline and stuff. But as of for right now, Heist Master signing out. I don't know why that truck is. There's nothing in your way, buddy. But Heist Master signing out, guys. Leave a like, subscribe, and share. And also, I'm also signing out again. I don't know why I keep saying it, but. See you guys next time on Spellsrun or Livestream or MudRunner. Have fun, have a good weekend, have a good rest of your week. Talk to y'all next time.